Y pues tu vida va a ser lo bonita, sentida, hechiza, de un primer espectro de la vida. Y pases de mí. Yo hablé así, después tienes poca escuela ya. Escuela tiene que tener la luz. Ya tú dices bien, tú entiendes. And it's an international institution dictionary. Right. And you can see the copyright to the CMC. So it's printed 1972. Right. And that would be where some of us were hearing the cow jump over the moon, there would have been a lot of things that could have been noticed. So as I explained to you that the alphabet has nothing to do with A, B, C and all this kind of thing. It's just you can put it however you want, any letter could be a job. That's the fact. That is in a book. That is not also the song of somebody. He is illiterate. That's not being literate and past combinations and all these things. This book, the knowledge in this is beyond me on the internet here. Because you cannot find this book on the internet. Yes? So there are things that I would know that you are now coming to know. And as we go along, I'm going to explain to a lot of people in certain things that I'm going to show you here. And then I can tell you this was around. 46, 47 years, and you are now seeing it today. And this was printed and 50 years in a book, even before we was born. Yes? Even before we was born, before we had a TV station and a radio station. So back to where we are. So we know that the alphabet can be considered as conventional. So we have to look for the word conventional. And here it's depending on or deriving from convention, customary. So you want it a customary, that's something that you're just accustomed to, right? Sanctioned by usage, right? Conventional clothes, right? Clothing, not original or spontaneous, not original. That's why for 40 years it's been saying in Papo, that's not something that is not original. Even if look for something that you have. In my, I would put a hammer, a chisel, house, these is what I would put on top and think that it's pertaining to that. But from then you have a whole island where somebody is teaching you that and you have never heard this and never seen this. So the meaning of the word in 1972 conventional, depending on or deriving from convention, customary, sanctioned by usage, conventional clothing, not original or spontaneous, a conventional letter. Or sympathy, conformist, lacking originality, merely traditional, or sign symbols, etc. Math and the sciences, habitually, right? Used with a single habitually, well understood significance. So there's only one thing, if you can, some words that you can look, that shows you, right? Lacking originality, that means something that's just doing that they can't tell it to do. So that is not an original thing. And you are following that, that's why you're still saying A for apple and you don't have no apples in that. Alright? Lacking merely traditional or signs and symbols. So that's why you have to recreate. So if you have to recreate, you have to start by changing. Right? And each house and each school, they can put whatever they want on top on the island when it's naked. Because the alphabet, they have nothing to do with a conventional order. Has nothing to do with originality and things that is happening today. Yes? And I think that should answer your question. Because it's here in the book. Alongside calico, curry and all these kinds of things, even alcohol. I hope I can do the meaning of the alcohol today, so you can understand. So it will be like 1970s, 1980s, you can see, the last generation will be giving you some information.